firsthand who has lost my dad to cancer. It's really heartwarming to see everyone coming out here and supporting.
And I just wanted to say it's so amazing to see so many people here, and after seeing what cancer can do to a family, it means so much to have such a supportive community.
Sophomore year, I was going through some hardships and I was in a really dark place. My dad has just been diagnosed with stage 3 lung cancer, and with the help of my team and the town of Abington, I was able to overcome that obstacle in my life.
This is about getting the school community together to raise awareness for all different types of cancers.
Every dollar that you donate to the Black Health for Cancer will help us and help people like me with families or family members with cancer to overcome their obstacles.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, I was broken from a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down.